Taiwan has decided to close four of its overseas offices in the next 2 years to save money and channel more of its resources to its policy of strengthening ties with Southeast and Southern Asian countries. The offices on the chopping block are in Guam, Saudi Arabia, Norway, and Libya.
Grilled by impatient legislators, Foreign Minister David Lee said closing offices overseas would be an ongoing process and would continue after the first batch of four offices were shut down. The foreign ministry will eliminate its outposts in Guam, Norway, Libya, and Jeddah in Saudi Arabia. It plans to redistribute the resources saved by those closures to the 18 countries covered by the government's new southbound policy.
Our spending on personnel at these offices is very high, but the real diplomatic benefit is very small. Sometimes all they do is welcome or send off Taiwanese visitors. So we feel that if they don't offer any substantive diplomatic benefit, it makes sense to move toward eliminating those offices.
Taiwan currently has diplomatic relations with 22 countries and a network of 117 overseas offices. That requires 9.5 billion NT a year in funding.